This video is a step-by-step process on how to set up the Razer Core X Chroma. The Razer Core X Chroma is an external enclosure for your graphics card, otherwise known as an eGPU, that boosts your gaming experience by enhancing your laptop's graphics processing performance. Properly setting up the Razer Core X Chroma is important to avoid any issues or any damages to components. Before proceeding, you will need the following: Razer Core X Chroma, Razer Core X Chroma compatible PCIe graphics card, graphics driver, NVIDIA or AMD, PC with Thunderbolt 3 external graphics support, and external monitor. You can download NVIDIA or AMD graphics drivers via the links in the description. You can also check out the link on the Razer Core X Chroma compatibility information. Bear in mind that when installing or replacing a graphics card, ensure that the Razer Core X Chroma is switched off and unplugged from a power outlet to avoid electrical shocks. Let's get started. Gently pull the lever to unlock, then pull out the compartment from the enclosure. Peel off the tape and remove the protective foam. Remove the PCIe slot thumb screw and cover. Insert a compatible graphics card into the PCIe slot and secure it with the thumb screw. Plug the 6+2 power connectors into the graphics card. Ensure that the power cables are kept away from the fans. Cable straps inside the enclosure can be used to manage the power cables as needed. Push the compartment into the enclosure until completely shut. Push the lever to lock the compartment. Connect the Razer Core X Chroma to a power outlet using the power cord. Use the appropriate power cord for your region. Connect the Razer Core X Chroma to the Thunderbolt 3 USB-C port of a Thunderbolt 3 external graphics card enabled system. This connection will also provide power and charge your USB-C powered laptop. Be sure to only use a compatible active 40 gigabits per second Thunderbolt 3 USB-C cable. Connect the Razer Core X Chroma to the external monitor using the display port of the installed graphics card. Before powering on the Razer Core X Chroma, ensure that your system is updated. For Windows systems, confirm that your system has the latest Windows updates installed. Razer Core X Chroma requires Windows 10 RS5 or higher. For macOS, the Razer Core X Chroma requires macOS High Sierra 10.13.4 or higher with Thunderbolt 3. Toggle the power switch on. The lighting will only display when the device is connected to the Thunderbolt 3 USB-C port of your PC, while a compatible graphics card must be installed for the internal lighting to be visible. Your Razer Core X Chroma can already be used by supported applications upon connecting it to the Thunderbolt 3 USB-C port of your PC. Install the drivers for the graphics card installed in the Razer Core X Chroma. Windows Update may automatically install a driver for the graphics card. However, we recommend that you download the latest graphics driver version directly from NVIDIA or AMD. Ensure to select the correct driver option for your system, as some systems may require either the standard or DCH driver version. Do note that the external graphics card must be detected by the system before installing the driver. Congratulations! You are now ready to game with your Razer Core X Chroma.